So, first things first, you've got to make sure you have your arm guard up here and not down there. Many people made a mistake. You want to grab your weaker arm to hold the bow. Then you want to grab your arrow. And the fletching, the odd one out, as you see, there's two colours the same, one odd one out. And you'll get that odd one out facing you. And clip that in like so. So you want to do, arm straight, three fingers underneath the arrow, pull it back up to your chin, and fire.